Stuck on Google factory reset protection? Open PassFab Android Unlocker. Select Remove Google Lock. Press Start button. Choose the device name and click Next. Follow the guide on the interface to enter into recovery mode. Firstly, long press the power and volume down buttons to power off the device. Then, press and hold the volume up, home and power buttons at the same time after turning off the device. And release all buttons till Samsung logo appears. Click Next when the device entered the recovery mode successfully. Then select the PDA of your device. If PDA is not on the list, type the PDA manually. Choose your country and carrier. Click Next and confirm the information. Long press the power button to exit the recovery mode. And long press the power button to power off. Then, press and hold the volume down and home buttons until the warning screen appears. And press volume up to enter download mode. Wait patiently for the downloading process. After restarting, follow the instructions to enter into recovery mode. First, long press the power and volume down buttons to power off the device. Then press and hold volume up, home and power buttons at the same time till Samsung logo appears. Use the volume buttons to navigate to wipe data or factory reset, and press the power button to confirm. Select Yes and press the power button. Then select Wipe Cache Partition and confirm. And select Reboot System Now and press the power button. Power off the device after restarting. And hold the volume down and home buttons until the warning screen appears. Then, press volume up. Wait for a moment and the Google account will be removed. Now you can bypass Google factory reset protection to get into your device directly.